I'm sorry for what I did to you.
You weren't sorry then. You were protecting your family.
I'm not that person anymore.
You still would be, if you hadn't pushed me out of that window. And I would still be Brandon Stark.
You're not?
No. I'm something else now.
You're not angry at me?
I'm not angry at anyone.
Why didn't you tell them?
You won't be able to help us in this fight if I let them murder you first.
What about afterwards?
How do you know there is an afterwards?